God will use signs, symbols, and a lot of things. Praise the Lord. Yes, so like I've said, I believe that God is also comforting your heart. It's not easy for every believer that believes in Christ. Yes. You see, we are paying tribute to a great man, a great blessing to our generation. Prophet T.B. Joshua was a trailblazer. He was a trailblazer. He has set the pace for most of us, for most of you. Prophet T.B. Joshua, he has lifted the map of Africa for Christ. Africa that was hidden, Africa has now become the center of Christianity according to the Bible. Yes, that's how it is. That is how much the grace was upon his life. So Prophet T.B. Joshua, God used him to put Africa on the map for Christ. Today Africa is a flowing in a different dimension. He was a prophet that flowed in the dimension of love. That is what makes him unique. That is what makes him unique. Prophet T.B. Joshua's name was lifted just like Abraham. God said, I'll make your name great. I'll make your name great. That name of T.B. Joshua, God lifted it. He made it great in the face of the earth. Even in his departing, even after he has gone to glory, his ministry, Divine Fire Cathedral International Ministry, is a direct recipient to the grace. This ministry started after I got a prophetic word from Prophet T.B. Joshua. This is why, as much as many people are touched, I am more touched. Yes, but this is life.